Hiya. I feel inspired, so I thought I'd make a video. I'm not going to do any poetry. There's no specific topic to what I'm going to say. Just letting you see me. It's been an interesting day. It's been an interesting 24 hours. Most of it's been online. Most of it's been learning, tele seminars, checking emails, talking to people, sending emails, and I was just thinking about the way people communicate nowadays, and it's changed, and I think I'm at the forefront of having that kind of idea of knowing how to juggle that kind of stuff around. And I can't juggle, but it's juggling the mediums and the different types of social networking or web design, internet marketing ideas, niche marketing, micro niche marketing, all these kind of new terminology that people are going to have to get used to if they want to be inspired about what actually is happening online. I don't know if I'm making any sense here really, but some of the main things I've been noticing recently about the impact of the internet with people's lives is within the performance poetry scene. Now, I was just Skyping my friend Bucky before, and he came up with an interesting idea. He didn't want to leave his home. He'd rather me set up a tele seminar from his house, from the gig over the road, so he could perform his Texas music without actually leaving his house. I responded to this over Skype on the typing, because we don't very rarely talk face to face. But we did in the beginning, but I suggested that if he has the equipment, then I would gladly set all that stuff up, because I'm pretty sure I could do it, even though I haven't done it before. Now, although the place is only over the road, I wouldn't bring my computer over there. I haven't got a laptop. Now, I'm not saying there's anything wrong with laptops, because my friend has a laptop and I've just been talking to him on Skype. And he's got a good Mac like myself. I'm a Mac man. I don't know if you can see the keyboard here. Just down here. We've got the old keyboard. What was I talking about? Oh, yeah. Laptops. So there's a really interesting video on YouTube at the moment as a show about who's the sponsor, GoDaddy sponsors. Everyone's either going on about Craigslist or GoDaddy sponsors, and forgotten my train of thought. Anyway, the interesting thing that they were saying about laptops is all you need, because there's a lot of troublemakers out there these days. And if you're going in cafes and you're bringing your laptop there, look out for people with one of these, because they could have a very small program built into it. And when you go for a coffee, I mean, if I had a laptop, I wouldn't go for a coffee and leave my laptop on the table. Not after what they said about this thing here. So, like, you just gotta know what you're doing. But then again, I'm not suggesting that you go around and think that everybody are troublemakers, because they're not. They're really nice people. and you get some good coffee in some of these coffee shops, and you get free internet access. But like, I haven't got a laptop, so that doesn't really bother me. But one thing I will say is that whatever it is, and however my life has changed, and however I see my nephew's life excelling through the use of computers, and how my father's job has now changed because he's at the age beyond retirement, and well, you know, the retirement age has changed to 65. So everybody's using computers. My first computer was a VIC-20, and my first program that I ever wrote was in GoSub language, in VIC-20 language. And I wrote, what was it? It was a snake bite, you know, where you go around with a snake and you've got to eat stuff. And I was 12 years of age when I could do that. So I don't understand why, times that by three. I'm still playing around with social media. It's great though, I like watching these kind of squeeze pages. A lot of people making squeeze pages, and they're saying you can make squeeze pages on Facebook and stuff like that for free. But you know, I find it difficult enough making this video. There's a lot of good stuff out there. Have a look at my playlists. I don't know if you can see them. They're probably up there somewhere. I'm not sure how this is going to pan out. But what I will say is, whatever it is you're doing, just be lucky and enjoy it. Okay?